Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Taurus. So this is going to be your daily reading, Taurus, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Taurus. So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, guys, and then we will be moving on towards your love energies, Taurus. Okay, so what is coming up for your general energies, Taurus? So what is coming up for your general energies? We have the Nine of Wands, the Tower card, the Magician, and we also have the World card, guys. Okay. So what I'm getting here with the World card, with the Magician, we have all the major arcanas here, the World card, the Magician, the Tower card. So definitely something drastic is coming up. I mean, definitely something drastic is manifesting into your physical reality. And everything is going according to expectations. Everything is generally turning out just like you wanted it to be. But you're just like irritated. You're feeling irritated. You're feeling weird. You don't know what to do. You don't know what to manifest. You just feel weird and irritated, and you just want to manifest certain things into your physical reality. And yes, guys, you just feel bad. You are depressed. For some of you, I definitely see that you're depressed. You're feeling bad. You're feeling awkward. No matter what's going to happen, the end result is just going to make you feel bad, and it's just going to make you feel awkward. So that is again a major energy that I'm getting here, guys. You're just very focused on yourself. You're just very focused on your energy. You're doing what you have to. You're doing what you have to manage. So again, what I'm getting here for you guys is that you have to focus on your life in general. You do have a certain goals or certain dreams that you want to accomplish, and yes, work with it. Like, work towards your goals, towards your dreams. Do what's right for you. Manifest what's right for you to manifest. And yes, guys, that is it. That is all I'm getting here. Also, what I see here for you guys, my lovely Taurus, is that today will be a day where you will get involved with a lot of fights, with a lot of arguments. You don't know why things are even turning out to be a certain way. You just feel nervous. You don't know why everything is like that. Okay, and yes, guys, that is the overall energy that I'm getting here, Taurus. And you need to understand things carefully. You need to try to solve the problems that you're facing, or try to understand people and understand the situation completely, so that this will help you react to a certain situation. It will help you come out of this energy, is what I'm getting here, guys, my lovely Taurus. So just do whatever you have to. Try to understand things carefully. Try to manifest whatever you should into your physical reality. And yes, you will get to your goals, and you will kind of manifest whatever you have to. Okay, for some of you, Taurus, I also see here with a World card that some things are hidden from you, because you don't... Some things are hidden from you some people are hiding some things from you, and this can be very frustrating for you because you don't know what people are hiding from you, you don't know why people are a certain way they are. And yes guys, but you're just going to that progress, you're just doing what's right for you, you're manifesting what's right for you and for the people around you. And yes guys, that is all I'm getting here, my lovely Taurus. Okay, so I hope you got the overall energies, Taurus, and yes, let us see what is coming up for your love energies, Taurus. What is coming up for your general energies, guys? We have the Temperance, we have the Eight of Swords, the Seven of Wands, the Ten of Wands, and the Strength. Your person's really strong. I mean, like, this person's really strong. They have a strong mind. They can make decisions fast. They actually know what they're doing. They know what they're manifesting. They're really sure about everything, the things that they want in life, the things that they don't want in life. I mean, like, I definitely see that this person is sure about what they want, they're sure about what they have to manifest, they understand things completely, they understand everything completely. They do have certain dreams that they want to achieve, they do have certain goals that they're working towards. And yes guys, I definitely see here that your person is working a lot. They have a lot of dreams, a lot of goals that they are spending a lot of their time into, and yes, that is what this person's doing. Okay, and I also get here for some of you guys, Taurus, that it might be very frustrating for you to deal with this person. It can get very frustrating for you to understand this person. This can be, I don't know guys, but you just feel sad, you just feel frustrated, you don't know why things are going the way it is, you don't know why everything is manifesting the way it is manifesting, you're very confused, very depressed. For some of you, this can be a confused depression that you're into because you don't really understand anything about this person. They're very mysterious, you don't know how to figure this person out, you don't know how they are. You definitely feel this person's very mysterious is what I'm getting here. Okay, and yes guys, this is all I'm getting here, my lovely Taurus. So thank you all so much for watching, Taurus. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Taurus. Bye. I hope this reading really resonated with you all, guys.